Yo, people from the Iron Market, with today we're in the Skyline. So we are expanding our city here, as you can see. And what I will do today is possibly go and expand our city nearby the Fantastic Park and over in this direction. And also I might delete the wind turbines that we have since the beginning. Or maybe we leave them there. I guess so. Since, well, it is the first energy supply that we got from the start of the game, so maybe it's better to leave it there, I guess. So what I will do is, make this a new kind of district. These winter mines. Since I wanted to feel special. So let me get this. IMT Wind Turbine Park. That sounds good for me. So that means that we will expand the city in here and over here, as you can see. And of course the demand of people still need to have some things. Okay, yeah, there seems to be some garbage pollution stuff. Good question, where do we put it? I mean, maybe nearby the highway? That might affect our... a city, but... it's needed. Yeah, that's... no. Okay, the garbage trucks are there. Just takes a little while. Okay, good enough. So let me go and expand Olive Heights. Up until here. So this is a low residential zone. So that is what we will make it. Okay, no, that's too close. That might be good enough. I'm just going to fill this area up as good as I can. Oh no, 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 no. Okay, that's good. Okay, it can fit. That's good. Yeah, that's also very nice. Is the district over here? Yeah. Okay, nice. And then just a road down to here. Right next to the highway. And we also have to be careful not to put any houses nearby your wind turbines, since it will cause a lot of noise pollution. So I guess that might be good enough. Okay. Let's get this all going. Nice. So I will make this area a little bit of office space. Oh, then a bit of commercial, just like here. And the rest will all be housing. Okay. Well, maybe some more office spaces nearby the highways. That might be better. Yeah, like this. This will be good. Then of course we need some... No, we don't. Well, yeah, might be helpful. Okay, that will cover this whole entire area. Then maybe a university. Right here. Emptying finished. Nice. Let's see, where was it? Yeah, those huge graveyards is not something that I want. Oh yeah, maybe have one over here as well. Yeah, because this one is really full. So empty it. Then we have, of course, a little bit more space here. Zoo buildings. Can we build that in here? Is that a possibility? Well, it seems like we can make a zoo. Oh, area already has a main gate. Oh, so we can put some zoo-like features in here as well if we have them all unlocked, but we don't. So of course we will need a new one or something. Okay, let's get the one here, and then maybe have a road. Dat komt toe. Here. And what it is because there's an incineration plant at the other side of the river, and with that, is that this area of the city can also get, yeah, the garbage that can be collected, of course. I do hope that it will help, of course. So, if we ever want to fill this area up with zoo animals, we can. Oh, this road is also very busy. Why is this area not filled with housing? I have no idea. Okay, so what I will do next is make this area livable. So, I guess we will have a road coming out from here. Just so that we have enough space. I suppose. Yeah. Oh no, oh no. Just this little bit. Up until here. Then we have a bit more space that we can use for housing. Of course, maybe we have to fill this area up with the water first. Low land value. Oh, okay. Want the land value to be higher? Sure. I can do that. Okay, that is fully getting built. No. Okay. Let's get this area in. Boom. Now just the small roads. Oh wow, it fits perfectly. Well, almost. Then maybe up here. Okay, no, let's not do that. Okay, so just one road, guess to here. Boom, that's better. Yeah, that can fit up until here. That's good enough. That's all of it, yeah. Seems good enough for me. Maybe just one road that goes to here. A large playground, which seems like we can expand. Well, should try that later. But anyways, in the next episode I will fill this area up with houses. So I will leave this episode right here. So please leave a like, subscribe to the channel, and see you next video. Bye.